広島。I left Japan because of the war. War was wrong. I came here to start over. Begin a new family with a son. Another chance to pass on the teaching. For 2,000 years, knowledge passed from father to son, father to son. When Shingo died,
You are not Japanese. You are not a Tanaka.
You taught me using any technique that works. Never to limit myself to one style. To keep an open mind.
What?
To honor you.
My sadness crept up on an escalator. Looked in my granddad's eyes and saw the life leave him. I have the superpower to summon pipe dreams when I might need them. There's no point to fight the four seasons. I would've raised my hand, but I'd make a poor deacon. I'd make a better Batman, draped in black skin. I used to pour my guts out, but now I push them back in.And that's when I built a tabernacle out of wood pulp. Ramshackled, but I celebrated with a big gulp. Things are hella great within my little cult. Yo, what's the coding for a matrix fart? Can you believe I had to crown myself the new patriarch among the leaves? I found myself reviewing safety charts and faculties. Face of stone like they had baffled me. That's why I rep Hellfire Club like a filthy vassal. Why does every DJ have a haircut like Zorg? I'm sorta bored with these flaccid talks about mortarboards. The mark of childhood's end like overlords. I found Zen like a member of the Tanaka clan. Fuck it, I guess I'm way more awkward than slamming Dr. Octagon ecologist, a wiry platonic apologist.
Yeah, I think it would have been better if the pragmatist had said,We can tell you about justification, but we can't tell you about truth. There's nothing to be said about it. That is, we know how we justify beliefs. We know that the adjective true is the word we apply to the beliefs that we've justified. We know that a belief can be true without being justified. That's about all we know about truth. And you know, justification is relative to an audience and to a range of truth candidates. Truth isn't relative to anything. Just because it isn't relative to anything, there's nothing to be said about it. Truth, with a capital T, is sort of like God. You know, there's not much you can say about God.
the pain. I'm a crazy man, and I'm playing my crazy game.